Most data leakage occurs not by the hand of the cybercriminal, but unintentionally by the hand of your own employees. A classified email may be mistakenly sent to the wrong person. A sensitive document might be shared in a public site. A work file may be sent to an unauthorized home email account. Any of these scenarios may inadvertently happen to any of us with devastating results. Loss of sensitive data can lead to brand damage, compliance violations, lost revenue, or even hefty fines. Traditional data loss prevention technologies can detect, classify, and even recognize specific documents and various file types, but they cannot capture the user intent behind the inappropriate sharing of sensitive information. Technology alone is not enough, because it can't identify and respond to user intentions. So how can you avoid unintentional data loss? Checkpoint DLP is the only solution that combines technology with best practices and user remediation to not only prevent data loss, but to educate users on corporate data policies and enforce them company-wide. User Check is a unique feature of Checkpoint DLP. User Check alerts employees in real time of any suspected data breaches, and it allows them to reconsider before they mishandle that data. It not only prevents information breaches, but it educates the user so that future incidents are avoided. This innovative user-based approach is coupled with Checkpoint's powerful three-tier multi-spec engine, which delivers exceptionally high accuracy in classifying and correlating sensitive data, such as customer data, employee payroll, and corporate financial statements. Multi-spec analyzes content flows and enforces policies in the most widely used TCP protocols. Sensitive forms are recognized by predefined templates, and unconventional communication behavior is identified using standard best practice policies, all out of the box, so you can begin protecting your data immediately. Checkpoint DLP can be deployed as a standalone appliance or as a software blade for your gateway or open server. Without a doubt, Checkpoint makes DLP work.